Back in 2018, I was in the market to buy a 300cc motorcycle. The BMW G310R had just come out and it was a really appealing motorcycle. But after a few rounds to the showroom and talking to the salespeople, the bike was just not fitting into my budget because it was upwards of 4 lakh rupees. But now they've come out with a new one, and this one is supposed to be way better and way more affordable. This is the brand new G310R, which is made for 2020. And apart from the BS6 compliant engine, which is gotten from TVS, this has a lot of upgrades over the older one. And also it has a massive price cut. So let's check it out. So for 2020, BMW have revised the looks of this new G310R. So up front, you get a brand new headlight setup with LED indicators and an LED light strip going across the middle. You get a brand new LED rear tail light as well with rear LED indicators, and it completes the look of this bike and looks like a proper BMW motorcycle. Whereas the last one, it looked like a collaboration with TVS, whereas this is a breath of fresh air, looks premium and looks really aggressive with the new headlights up front. This is the sport variant, so you get this really special looking Nardo grey, red wheels and red and white accents color scheme, which is an additional 10,000 rupees over the standard bike, which gets like this plain looking black and silver paint scheme. This is of course more appealing to the younger eyes, but of course if you're an older gentleman and if you like a normal looking bike, I think the standard variant looks really nice as well.
When it comes to the engine, overall it's the same mill as before. You get a 313cc single cylinder engine, which is shared with the Apache RR310, which produces 34 bhp and 28 Nm of torque. The bike comes equipped with a 300mm front disc and a 240mm rear disc, which is assisted by a dual channel ABS system. The chassis is a tubular space frame, which keeps the weight relatively low, and it gets a moderate 11 litre fuel tank. BMW have also added ride-by-wire to the throttle, and the clutch is now adjustable as well as the front brake. The kind people of Bavaria Motors let us take the G310R out for a small spin, and the bike is as great as it was before. The fabulous upside-down forks soak up the bumps wonderfully, the seating position is apt for a street-naked bike, and overall the riding experience is very enjoyable. Whereas the Duke 390 is a very frantic machine, the G310R is much more mature and can tone itself down to give the rider a more comfortable riding experience. The bike has been given almost a 50,000 rupee price cut, and it makes the bike very affordable compared to the bike which came before it. These two bikes make a lot of sense to someone who is looking for a nice 300cc touring motorcycle or a nice 300cc street naked motorcycle.
Finally, BMW have upped their game, and this new G310R is a worthy competitor in the 300 to 400cc segment of sports nakeds. It is a proper upgrade over the older one with the new headlights, the new tank design and the overall premium feel of the bike. And with the price tag which is almost 50,000 rupees cheaper than the older one, it is quite literally a bargain if you're thinking about BMW motorcycles. Also, it has a TVS engine, which means it's super reliable and it has good enough power, not as much as a Duke 390, but I mean, that's not always what you should be looking for inside a bike. This is a much more mature motorcycle. It's for people who like riding because the chassis is so well laid out, and we really look forward to riding this motorcycle. Thank you so much for watching this video. Like, share and subscribe. Tell us what you think about the new G310R, and we'll see you in the next one.